गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ टू इंक्लूड एक्सटर्नल फाइल इनटू पीएचपी. पीएचपी इंक्लूड एंड रिक्वायर स्टेटमेंट्स आर देयर. दे बोथ आर आइडेंटिकल बट ओनली डिफरेंस इज दैट रिक्वायर विल प्रोड्यूस अ फेटल एरर एंड स्टॉप द स्क्रिप्ट इफ file is not available or compilation error is there, and include will only produce a warning and the script will continue if any error occurs. Here stop the script in case of require and include the script will continue with warning. How to include file? Include single quote file name semicolon or require single quote file name. Here, suppose this is the footer.php file, echo copyright and copy date by w3schools.com. Suppose this is the formatted footer for every page. Then how to include that file into PHP? This is heading PHP code and include single quote footer.php. It will execute code from that file footer.php at the end of program. After executing this program, it shows heading welcome to my page, some text, some more text paragraph, php include footer.php. footer.php contains this copyright, date and link name. This is the format for see the meaning here. Copyright, every footer, this is the footer which is included by footer.php. Another example, menu.php. Default ASP, HTML, CSS, HTML tutorial, CSS tutorial. You already know the HTML language, how to create a menu using h reference hyperlink. Then this is division class is equal to menu, php include menu.php. after executing this program, it shows home html tutorials. This is the menu and we have to display that menu using menu.php program. Then varus.php, PHP include single quote, include versus require. Require statement is also used to include a file into the PHP code. Include no file exists.php. suppose here welcome to my home page, I have a suppose in include, you know, file is included with the include statement and PHP cannot find it, the script will continue to execute. Already I have told you how to differentiate include and require. Include continue the script and require here, see the meaning, require will produce a fatal error and stop the script. Include will only produce a warning and continue. Here the file is not available. And it continues, gives a fatal error. If you do the same example using require, it gives fatal error. Suppose here the script is continue because of include, and here welcome to my home page. Others, it will stop the execution of script using require. Use require when the file is required by the application, and include when the file is not required, and application should continue when file is not found. Requirements, with this file it continues the execution of, it is mandatory to include this file, include file and then execute, then use require. And when include, if file is not available, the script must be continue. I hope you understood this concept, require and include. Now we see if else statement, control structures in PHP. If statement, if else statement, if else if, else statement, and switch case statement. You already know the C language, C++ language. If condition is true, then execute the code. Here PHP $d is the variable is equal to date. Date is a function which gives time and date format. Here so many date time functions are available in PHP, format a local time and date. As per your requirement, you have to format the date. The if else statement, if condition, code to be executed if condition is true, else condition is false, it will execute else part. Here, have a nice weekend if the current day is Friday. If date D, current day is Friday, $d is equal to Friday. Have a nice weekend, else have a nice day. We have to use block parentheses, curly braces for block of this condition. After running this code, have a nice day if current day is Friday. Current day is Friday. It is a if else, if else is a special statement that is used to combine multiple if else statements. Nested if, if condition, then else if. If two conditions are not true, then last else is required here. If both conditions, condition 1 and condition 2 are false, then it executes this part. If condition 1 is true, it executes this part. Else if it's executed, if condition 1 is false and condition 2 is true, then it will execute this part. Here have a nice day. If $d is equal to Sunday, have a nice Sunday. Else if not Friday, not Sunday, then it will execute this part. The ternary operator. The ternary operator provides a shorthand way of writing if else statement. No need to write all these things. In one line, we have to write the condition using ternary operator. That is a question mark symbol, and it takes three operands, a condition to check a result for true and result for false. If $h is less than 18, echo child, else echo adult. Suppose I want to convert this code using ternary operator, then how to write that? php echo dollar $h. Without if, we have to write using ternary operator dollar $h is less than 18 question mark. If this condition is true, then it will execute child. It will give output child. Otherwise, it will give adult. Run this code. If dollar $h is not less than, is less than 18, then it will give child. Here, run this code. Same output, but using ternary operator. Next, PHP loops, for loop, while loop, do while loop, and for each loop. Every C language have for, while, do loop is there, but additional for each loop is available in PHP. For loop, initialization expression, test condition, update expression. Here, for dollar number is equal to 1, dollar number is less than equal to 10, dollar num is equal to plus is equal to 2. Then it will execute this code. After executing this code, echo dollar num new line. It will display 13579. Test condition, execute the body, update expression, and loop ends. While loop, first it will check the condition. Dollar num is equal to 2, while dollar num less than 12. If less than 12, then it increments number by 2, equal dollar num. It will give output 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. If condition is true, then it will execute. Here do while loop. First it will execute and then check the condition. Do dollar num plus is equal to 2 equal dollar num, then while dollar num less than 12. Here in while loop the code is executed at least once, because after executing it will check the condition. The for each loop. This loop is used to iterate over arrays. Its syntax is for each array element as value and code to be executed. Here, this is the array dollar $ is equal to array 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. Suppose it is the integer array. For each loop, we have to give array and value. Dollar array is the array name as dollar value. Its value. Here, echo dollar val new line. Dollar for each loop. For each, it will take the element from the array. Suppose this is a string array. Ram, Lakshman, Sita, then it will also give value 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, echo dollar val, echo dollar val. It will display. In case of array, element as value, for each loop is used because it iterate over arrays. This is the manual, php.net/manual. This is the original documentation of PHP. If you want to read more information about any command, then use this site link for details. Thank you.